All right, let's get this party started. We got Shelby down here playing in the water, making a fool or something. Huh? Cool, Shelby. Yes, you will. You feel good? Are y'all clean now? You were kind of dirty earlier. Thank you very much. I need to cool down a little bit. All right, let's go see what this trail goes. Come here.
Come on, let's go.
What are you looking at all for? Huh? Oh, all right, let's have blue blaze. Let's see where we go. This may not be the trail, but we're going to find out how where it goes. I just don't want anybody to be down here camping. Huh? Tom, you even coming? You even coming? You. I know. It looks like it goes right on that direction, so. Well, if not, we just add it to our walk, that's all. That's fine. I just want to make sure we don't get lost out here. Because we definitely need marker points. Well, actually, you can't really get lost right here if you don't go too far in. You got water there, you got. I was just looking, I don't see any marks though, do you? This is just all camping area, is it? I'm not sure if we want to go straight and try to get through to the thing this way. I mean, you can still see the road. I mean, we're good now because we can still see the road, huh? Well, I think, I don't know. I don't even know what you're talking about. Probably something.
Lots of times the campground around the back side of this thing, too.
But they say you can go in this way, so. There's definitely a lot of camping area here. I don't know how you can actually camp here, but I just spent the rest of summer down here. This ground feels awful soft. I'm like dropping in. Shelby, come here. She's way ahead of us. She's like up there looking. I don't know what she's looking at. Look at her. Meow. Meow. Gonna tie yourself out. Now, are we gonna try walking straight down through here? I just don't want to get too far in the woods where we can't see the street or anything, where we can't get out.
Well, huh?
Because this is gonna show us. I mean, if we walk straight, which we probably won't keep a straight path.
We just have to remember something that's on our side.
It'd be alright. Let's see if we can get. This thing's not really telling me the right side of the road. I don't know why the GPS sucks so bad. It's kind of, I'm going to turn the mobile data right off. I don't even need that. She'll see me
Shelby,
some battery.
Get out of the road.
She's in the road? She's not in the road.
She's
not,
yes, she is.
She's
right over there.
Probably near the road.
Nope. She's coming back.
All right. She's probably near the road. This ain't even showing. Of course, this is telling me the street we just came off of is on the left hand side of me.
Puckerville?
Yeah, I don't know why I keep doing that. I know it's not, Mom. Rotate map.
Are we coming in backwards again?
I'm gonna switch. I'm just gonna rotate this way. Cause we actually that's showing. Let's see if I go follow rotate map now. Or not rotate map. Damn it. That's probably why I was having a problem with. I probably wasn't supposed to hit rotate map. Dumbass. Take this one off here. Follow GPS. That's why I was doing it wrong. Oh, there we go. That's showing that direction. Huh? Yeah, because the Puckerville Road's on this side. Because I actually had the road map flipped around on by accident the whole time. I don't think I was supposed to.
So we're supposed to go
that must be if you want to turn your phone upside down to use it. There's M25 campsite. We're at the campsite, it says.
We are?
I guess. Must be this is the whole campsite area because we're in the green. We're in the green. Mm-hmm. This says we got to go that way. Is there any markers or white or blue or anything?
No.
How do you know?
Because I just looked when we were walking up through there and you can't get through. That's where I said that metal thing.
Where? That's where the thing is. I wonder if we can go down there. If you go down there on that way more, there's something else down there too. Let's go back out here. Yeah, let's go up that way. That's what I said right there. Looks like there's a spot up there too. So we're gonna go back up here. We'll check it out. Get off here for me. Yeah, probably. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. That's why I don't want to follow the map on here because I don't want to. For one, I'm not gonna be able to even enjoy the scenery if I'm constantly looking at the phone. Yeah, so I'm not. Well, we're just looking for the blazes. This is just to see if I can get started, see if we can find out where to go in. So we're gonna go out here and see if we can. This is pretty much just screwing around to try to get in. I'm just thinking about, it's just gonna add to our walk, anyways. Not that big a deal. Yeah, it ain't bad though. It's a little muggy, but it could be worse. This is actually pretty good considering. Okay, I'll be catching fish. We might need them for dinner tonight. Huh? She fucking never learned. Just like the barbed wire fence. I don't think she'll ever learn that either. All the cuts you got from a little big things.
Huh?
That
was a tree trunk I saw.
We could probably just walk around this whole thing a couple miles. Shelby's enjoying the water.
I don't know if you'd be able to come around
What are you talking about, Willis? Let's see where we're at here. See if I can get the right direction now. Where our campsite? Mom, I kind of wonder if we have to go around the whole way. Huh? Where's the water? Is it showing water at all? It doesn't even show the puddle of water, really. Is it?
I don't know, but I think there's water here that's supposed
to cross. Well, it's not all water, it's rocks. Right there. Let's see where we are. I gotta bring something. Oh, it's hot in here. I'm not even seeing that body of water right here next to us.
You're gonna step the dog poop?
No, I'm not. It's right there. It's dry anyways. You know, probably already stepped the dog poop anyways. Good old Shelby out in the backyard. Besides, while they throw all the mud and stuff, we walk through here to take a room in. Oh, it feels comfortable. Yo, that looks nasty. That looks like oil. That looks like oil. Hey, look, a frog. Huh? That looks too... That does not look like scum. It looks like grease. Oily. I guess this is safe to walk across. After we already walked across it. Well, it's not like it's really that much water anyways. Shelby swims in anything she can get her feet into. Alright, see, I was showing that way. We're still almost to it, so I wonder if we have to go around this campsite to that side. When we're falling down through. I'm looking to see if there's any markers down there, but...
We probably could have went farther and got in the entrance.
Well, this is the entrance, isn't it?
I don't know.
It says right here's the campsite. That's where you... Because it says you can park there. Yeah. Well, we'll just walk this way and see what happens. I don't like to look at the phone. Huh? That duck?
Frog.
Oh, swan maybe? I know, I heard there's a frog back there too. Wow, look at that. Nice big opening. Huh? Probably. I'm just gonna see if it's a path. Oh, Mom! Campsite! Huh? Aw, oh, you gotta bring me down here to pitch a tent. Oh my god, that's awesome. Aren't somebody gonna get the brick and everything? Huh? I wonder if we would have came down through there to here, we would have got to this campsite right here.
Probably. Well, we would have been over there.
Oh, that would have loved to bring a tent down here and camp. There's like nobody out here. It is a weekend. Well, so what? I was... Ugh. See, these are all my spots I can find for camping when I want to go boondocking. I can park myself...
I don't think anybody's been down here in a while.
It looks kind of twiggy. Yeah, the burnt stuff's covered all by wooden new branches.
Well, and too, because we haven't had no rain stuff. They call that drought thing right after
the burn. I don't care about that, but... You see any markers anywhere in there? How about over here? Look. Where's Shelby going? Yeah, she ran that way like she's chasing something. We can go back out and go that way if you want. Go to the other entrance. Huh? Because we don't want to get lost in the woods, but I am going to walk up here real quick. Because you can still see back there. It's just so pretty up here. Well, I know, but... Well, yeah, state lands... Mom! Mom! Bench and everything! There's a bench up here and everything! Huh? A little fire pit, a bench thing? Look, there's even a walking trail here, Mom, almost. Well, come over here and check. There's actually set up campsites up here, Ma. Huh? We can sit here and have a lunch. Huh? Oh my god. Donated by the Anderson. Not firewood? Not firewood. Donated by the Anderson.
Firewood?
Yeah.
I wonder why you're seeing that, huh? Oh, it wasn't a white mark.
Look up. Same as you've got all wood right here already, ready for you to burn. It looks like there's a trail right there. I'm tempted to just keep walking. Just a little bit farther. We can.
Just gotta keep an eye on things.
I don't want to be too far away from... Well, if we can find this campsite. We go down that... If we
that
can find... If that's
like
a trail...
Somebody already tried taking it off.
Or that just broke it. It's wobbly. It's probably been in the weather for a while. Yeah. You can probably still sit in it. Shelby, checking that. Is that hot, Shelby? We know there's still hot coals there? Probably not.
Not if you snored the lump of
them. She would have been jumping back out of us. Then we know somebody hasn't been here in a while. Because it's... Blue mark, Mom. All right, let's try to find the blue marks. There's a path right here anyway. It goes all the way up. Oh, this is awesome. I have to go camping up here. Shall we go play in the water at night or hang out during the day? Nobody else up here? This is awesome. Huh? I should have a picture of that campsite back there. I can get it from here with Shelby's big head in it. I kind of want to get the... Actually, let me get this real quick. I mean, it's not a video, but I want to see if I can just get it like a... That's kind of right. Yeah. I kind of don't have the fireplace in this. I'm going to go behind this real quick. Well, we're not going to be coming back this way, though. Well, yeah, we are, but... Yeah, I know. Well, we could walk up around, but... All right, that should work for now. I just want to get part of that. I can use it first. Come on, baby. Whew. Let's go check this out. All right. We are following blue markers instead of white markers this time. I'm letting my viewers know. I had to show them the blue mark. Because I don't even know where. It's nice to have a little bit of a change. Well, still woods, but... I don't know if these are all campsites, though. All the way up through. Not a blue mark. They should take us right to our trail, because it said you can go down this way for the trail.
If you're in state land, you can usually...
Camp anywhere. That's what I said down when we were walking down one hand, we were just walking down the street. Looks like someone was down here late recently. Huh? That almost looks like drag marks, huh? Doesn't it? Look where she's walking. Look at that. Huh? Either something. Maybe someone's dragging someone's body. That's quite the ways, man. Or someone dumped something in the grass. Maybe to find their way or something. Well, it's not hard to find your way out of here, being there's a nice path, and you wouldn't even need the blue markers to get out of here.
Kids could have been riding their bike.
Sounds like something over there. Rocks too, more.
There's a blue mark on it.
Is that near a campsite or just wood? What are you chasing? Where's the blue mark? You coming? Who cares? We'll have to pick up a snake. That'd be great, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I was saying.
There's a blue mark right in front of me. Oh. These woods that are more dense are probably more marked. Because they figured that way it'd be easier for people not to get lost. Less chance of people getting lost. This got a nice trail to it. A nice little path. Maybe it's all campsites up here. Because we're in blue. So probably all sections were marked. So you could probably go into each campsite. Whew. Plenty of wood. Oh, I have to come up for a camp. That's all there's to it. There's no two ways about it. I need a tent. I'll make my own tent. I'll need a tarp. Shelby. All right. Need a drink?
No.
Need a break? All right, let's go. I thought I heard something. I'll wake up here closer. Shelby stopped, so it can't be nothing important. And she would have came back to us if there was... It's still too early for that. See, I wouldn't mind a storm out here, because it's like...
Noon.
Yeah, the other one's my thing that... Well, I didn't say, it just shows 2 o'clock. On like the 1, 2, like the hourly. It might have changed by now. I checked last night. Or this morning I checked. Yeah, it said hail. I figured I was gonna bring some zip ties, but just in case I'd use a bag to tie the trees and put them across and stand underneath them so they don't hit with hail. Kind of like a tarp set up, like a little roof. Mm-hmm. No, I could use the garbage bags for either rip them open or put them together. So they got the ties on them anyways, just rip them to the other side, hang them on each side. That's a blue mark, Mom.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm thinking white. Why am I thinking? Never mind. No, I think we've turned to the white mark because I'm thinking the wrong color. You don't even have to really pay attention to this trail. Probably a good idea to, though. But. Huh? Blue mark. That's where it goes that way, anyways. Blue mark's right there. And there's a blue mark around the corner, I think. I think I just spotted a blue mark on that side over there. You can just sit here and camp. You can pitch a tent right here. like off on the other side of that tree, big log, like where she's going. That path goes that way too. Huh? Well, oh, they blocked that on purpose?
They didn't block that with that tree. Where's the size of that sucker?
Where's that marking behind us? We lost the marking mouse. I can't remember.
This one?
Huh?
There's one down there on that tree.
So, yeah, but it's only one, isn't it? Which means we should still be going straight. Huh? So I'm going to go straight over the log.
Right here is the log.
Yeah, but it's only one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Which means we're still going straight. It didn't tell us to turn yet, so we're not going to veer off to the left. That's what we got to pay attention to. We think it's just going to go that way. It's not. We should be able to go this way and be okay. That's probably a big tree. Nobody moved the tree either. Is that a rope? Or a tree? How almost does help me hang a piece of branch here. It looks like it, don't it?
That's Thunder Herman.
Oh, blue line. Yeah, that's fine.
Look, here's a blue dot.
I see
right
it. I see it. There's one up there.
That's Thunder.
I don't care. It's early still. We got ponchos. These even got hoods on them. They got the ponchos with a hood.
One for a buck?
No, $4. Mm-hmm. They have the clear ones that are emergency ones. The clear ponchos for emergency must be just in case you want to throw them over. Probably like an upside. They're probably the thin ones. These are the $4 ones. They have the hood. Have to be able to last more times anyways. Yeah, they're just clear, flimsy things. They're just emergency, probably one-time uses.
They serve the purpose when we're out on the
boat. Yeah, I'm saying they're probably just like one-time use things.
No, we use them over and over.
Well, yeah, but you only sat in a boat, that's it. But probably technically, they're probably for like one to two times use. I don't hear nothing. Yeah, just making sure.
Take them over and drape them over the feet and let them dry. They're on the line. I'm going to put a clothesline up.
Put one up.
Clear all that space out there. I think you're sitting so hot. I'm like, I had a clothesline. I got my sheets out there.
Okay.
And my comforter.
It's peace. Peace and quiet. We don't get that in town. I watch my videos here all the talk. All it is talking all the time. I'm watching it.
I'm talking.
Talking to you. Nice, a little bit of calmness. Huh? Not whininess. I don't let anybody touch my stuff. I'm picky like that. Isn't that a blue mark? You can bring your own camera. You have your own phone, don't you? Yes. You should charge it up and use it for a camera, Mom. Get your own video footage or your own snapshots. Why? You can get on it. Why can't you? You go down to the Dallas or you have my internet connection to it. You get down there. You upload it then. Or you can just have it for yourself. Aha, Mom. There's our white mark. Blue and white. Blue goes that way, white goes that way. I don't know. There's a sign right below it, too.
Probably gonna say Finger Lake
Campsite. That's probably the trail to go back to the campsite. See right there, Mom. Two's left. Camping. Camping. 1/10 of a mile. That way.
That's where we just came from.
I see that. I know that. I know that. Looks like a path there, too. Is there a blue mark down there? Huh? Where? There's a white mark down there? Oh, yes, there is. Mom, there's one here, too, though.
So what is that post?
No, that's right. Because we came from that direction last time. We came down here.
We came right here.
Huh?
We
just came up that one. That is really weird. Somehow these... Maybe there's two entrances to get in down here, maybe? If we go that way, we're going to back up where we ended up. And if you come down here and probably go up that way, you'll end up at the other end. Let me see if I get the GPS come up. Yeah, we probably would have came in that entrance over there. Oh, wrong. I want to get that out there anyways. Let me see if I can pick it up here. See where we're at here. Should tell me right to crosswalk.
Oh, so the thing is you come in that way, you come up, and then when you get to this sign that's camping, you go follow blue line.
All right, so right here. Well, at least this time it's telling me the right spot, campsite. We're at the end of it. There's our path.
Yeah.
If we go this, we go left, we're going to be on... Okay, coming off to the thing. Left is the Shapley Road. Shapley Road. And the right is down back to where we start down here.
Down
what is that?
Road.
Yeah. We don't want to go that way, right?
No,
so we want to go this way and come back through. And then if we have to, we can just walk down and pass this one the first time and get down to here. Because it's not going
to
be very far.
It's
way. Yeah, I know. We're not going down that way. Oh, we could go down that one, start that way. But when we get down there, make a left instead of a right. Because we didn't come very far up. If we go this way, it doesn't even show me two passes.
go all the way down.
This doesn't even show me. Huh? No, that's not even the right path for that, is it?
This is the one that'll take us back where we came in the other day, to Cooper Schoolhouse Road. We go that one, we come out to that circle.
If we would have kept walking down that trail we were walking the first time, we thought it told us we had to turn off. So it must have came down to this point.
Yeah.
All right, so we'll go that way, right? I'm just curious because we're not going to be, I don't think we got very much far up here, but that's all right, that's fine.
We got to turn
this side. Ooh, you're the thunder. Oh, boogie.
Not funny.
Why? It's only thunder. Don't be scared. I love it when thunders and storms.
I don't mind thunder, it's lightning.
Oh, don't be a baby all your life. You want a raincoat now just in case?
No.
Huh?
No.
I don't know. All I got is freaking roaming out here. That's ridiculous. I can call, I just can't know. How much will turn the data? Is that back on?
Oh,
I don't know if I can tell. Is that on or off? I can't tell. Oh, no, cancel. What's that? I can't remember what that says. Oh, okay, dude. That's why.
Looks like a field on the right.
Huh? I don't think we got any signal here, right? Did it actually update? Oh, no, it didn't. All right, whatever. I don't care. I just was care of the weather, but... All right, let's just go. I'm going to turn the mobile data back off. I can't roam anyway, really.
Green
so.
About bears or
what?
You say they had stuff put up for bears.
No, here though.
Oh.
We just got to make a run for it.
What,
they just saw a bear somewhere. I just saw a thing where they just saw a bear.
On here?
Huh?
Yeah.
In Shenango Bridge, Shenango County.
They saw one a week ago.
No, they just saw another one recently.
Yeah.
I think it was Shenango County or Shenango Bridge. I think it's just Shenango County. I thought it was maybe Shenango Bridge. I know, so I said, man, we're in Shenango County. I know, it's not, it's Shenango County, but it was farther over, must be. I'm like, man, I never see a freaking, all the walk we do, we never see any bears.
That's fine, I'd rather not.
I mean, if I saw a baby bear, a little bear, if we're far enough away, it ain't gonna hurt us anyways, as long as we don't bother it.
Yeah, but if you have a couple little bears, and then
we're not gonna approach them, we're just gonna see them from a distance.
But then the mother bear's gonna be there.
Only if you approach, only if you approach them, though. They're gonna bother you.
Uh-huh, unless they keep coming to us.
They're not known to attack, though, unless they feel threatened. Not the babies. I'm talking about the adults. They're not actually meant to attack. They not usually don't attack, unless you, like, bulk them or get into their territory and their turf. Shelby, you're kind of way ahead of us, buddy. I can't believe you're staying on the path. Huh? She's still on the path. I thought she'd be out running in the woods. I guess because we're still going this way. I think she hears a thunder. Something out there. She can hear something, right, Shelby? You hear something, baby?
We can't be far from the road. Cars are put by.
You can see the white. It must be getting right past there because you can
That's
see it. No, around there. I'm thinking right over the hill must be because you can actually hear it. Might be water, too. I'm thinking she hears something because she's stopping. And normally when she comes back this way, it means there's somebody walking on her. Huh? It's usually an indication something's coming. Because she hears the thunder and stuff, light thunder. Come here, Shelby. Come here. Shelby, come here.
DeMarcus would go wherever Roddy was and just lay down next to him.
No, he used to bug him.
Huh?
He used to bug him.
No, not when Roddy was scared of him. Right next to
Shelby, come here. I'm gonna type his name, sorry. Screw it, huh? She's fine, I guess. Huh?
Cool.
Oh my god, I really gotta get out here and camp. Huh?
Huh?
I really gotta get out here and camp. It's not like water rain is coming. It's not like it's rain over there. Like it's starting over there coming this way. It just sounds like it. That high wind, like that windiness back there. Ooh, Brookie. Ooh. You want me to set up camp here? We're not even that far, Mom. If we make it to the end of the road and turn around and go back, it would get wet. We're only going to be so far in. It's not... I couldn't check to see. I don't care if it fucking rains. I don't remember the lightning either. I'm not going to boss out here. The hail I don't care about really either. I got a hat on. Oh, that shit's really rumbling, isn't it? Kind of pooky. Oh, even noon, it's only like 10 o'clock in the morning, isn't it? No, wait, it's noon. It's only 10:57.
Someone...
Could be just wind. I hear drops. Hear it? I think it raindrops. See, if we were getting stuck in a rainstorm on a trail, this would be the one I want to get stuck on. Yeah. Only because the trail is so good, it's easy to keep on it. And it's not like through like rough terrain and hills. I mean, our steepest hill was back there so far, that little bit of grain, a little bit of uphill. And more covered, probably. You can just sit on a stump or a log and cover yourself with a bag and keep the rain off you until it's done. There ain't really much trees out here. None of these trees have a... Is that light? Can you break, Ma? Huh?
No.
You have to tell me to do that, man. I don't want to keep asking. There's like a triangle here. There's always spots to sit anywhere along the way. We haven't really been that far in, though.
Isn't this one like a mile and a half?
Ooh, now this now's a good, perfect time to get dark. Huh? This would be a perfect time to get dark. Huh? It's kind of like the twilight zone here or something. It's like a tunnel of trees right between the tunnel of trees. It's like running for your life. From the, look behind you. Ah! Start running. Can you man come here at night? That'd be kind of cool. You can play games out here. Huh? What's that game where you lights out the spotlight thing? See? No, there's one where you can shine light on people. Kind of like laser tag. People use flashlights to do it. They run around to find they shine light at them. I spy, something like that. Come on here, pitch. Come down the pitch dark. No, definitely hear rain coming. I think it looks all really gloomy up there. Like gloomy, not dark, but gloomy. Like rain clouds. Ooh, we're covered by trees now. At least if we have to run back, we can, Mom, because it's all flat surface. Huh? Yeah. Need a break? Hear the rain? Here comes the rain. You want your poncho? Huh?
Depends on how hard it's going to rain.
The rain in the back, so you just have to grab them out.
We'll come back up to that pond.
No, we're not.
Didn't we just circle around?
No, why would we circle around? We should come up to the street. You can put the poncho on at least, if case, then you can put the hood up if it gets start pouring. I mean, I don't really care.
Not as long as I'm over here, I'm dead
there. I don't want my phone stuff wet, so I'll put that in my... But I can put this phone in here right now. You got your phone on you?
In the back of the thing.
Oh, okay. You could put it in a Ziploc bag, too. I'm going to zip it in here in case. Starts downpouring, because I don't care about getting wet. I probably should put... I could put my... Actually, that's a good idea. I got $20, but we need $20, I guess. Mm-hmm. Huh? Mm-hmm. Sit this in here. Here comes the rain, Mom. I should have done that backwards, though. Where's the rain? Uh-oh, we're going to get wet. Here it comes. Huh? That's how much
to do it
like this,
huh? So I'm just covering stuff on your bag so it doesn't get all wet inside like you did
last. Yeah. You have to get the ponchos out, then. Mm-hmm. Get the ponchos out. I get the blue one. You get the red one.
There's yellow and blue.
Oh, whatever, I want blue. And we know who's who's. I guess yellow would make more sense for this color. I already got the vest on it, yellow, but you'll get lost easier than I will, so.
Huh?
They'll be able to find you if you get left behind. And the yellow, is that blue? Probably should keep the bags, huh? I don't know. Oh, my gather tape? Oh, maybe not, because I'm going to rip it open. I can't get it open. Watch, we'll put them on and it'll stop raining.
They're hard to open. I don't know how they
no, I'll just open it.
How'd you do it?
Just pop the button.
Pop what button?
The button in the front, just pull it. I might have to put a hole in front of mine just so I can get my camera still.
That's
the
button.
Huh? This is the only thing good about the clear ones. I could use a clear one to put over my thing and still have a...
You didn't pop no button.
You just open the button on the other side. On the other end. Other end.
Oh.
Ta-da. I'm getting scared, Mom. All right, I'm going to put this on. Has it got handle or arms and stuff too? Oh, it does. Oh, that is so sexy. Okay, this up here for a minute. I'm still gonna videotape out you by hand if I have to, because I don't care if this one gets put. Mom, grab that for a minute. Oh, you didn't get your bag on you.
Huh?
Huh? Got an idea here.
Yeah,
I have a Ziploc bag, but this that's still pretty clear in this bag. It's mainly just, that comes in really handy.
I was gonna say, I just want to get a map in it too,
because
I never
knew. Where? I would just fold your map and stick it in there.
Really?
You can carry it or just throw it in the backpack. Take my hat off a minute. Oh, that comes. I should just start putting it in that. Put it in that. Oh my gosh, I probably should take my glasses off. Oh, this is so awesome. I gotta put my hat on still though. Huh? There we go. Hold my hat down. This is sexy as hell, man. Look at this. You guys gotta see this, man. This is just sexy. Don't I look sexy in blue? Yeah. I saw lightning.
Hey, we can move this.
Mom's scared over there, see? She's freaking out.
We can use this for a cat too.
I know, you can pretty much cover up and just... Hey, you know what you can do, Mom, is if it starts like lightning? Huh?
What?
I mean, if it starts like hailing, just grab the front in the front and just pull up like this, real hard. Well, not up, I'll throw like this, so you have like the tension on it. All right, let's do this. What do you mean I'm covered up?
No.
Oh, I didn't even... I'm not... Oh, right there, behind my bag.
Hang on, I gotta put this stuff in there.
Let's go. Hurry up, get wet! Coming?
That sucks, I got the concert.
You're taking an awful long time. I don't even care if I get... I don't really need a pump. Is it fit over it?
Yep.
Huh? Yep. Wait, these, well, yeah, that's awesome. Mom, stop it! Are you done yet? Are you done yet?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Come on, Shelby. I should put a bag over her. You know how, look at her, she whining. I don't know how you care about rain, Shelby. Come on, babe, you're fine, come on. Huh? Now they won't be able to hear us as well through plastic. I don't know if they will. Huh? Come on, babe, you're fine. This is awesome. I don't care who you are. This is awesome. This is my kind of weather right here. Rainy, stormy. Wait a minute. What am I doing?
I don't know what.
Huh?
I don't know what.
I should have been smart and put the holder over top of this. So I can put this in the holder and not to hold it. That's alright. This ain't really no hills here, so I'm alright with this. Huh? If it was hills, I would have took my harness off, put it on the outside of this. Besides, I can't. This is easier to videotape this way anyways, normally. I can actually see a better view. Come, Mom?
Yeah?
This is pretty clear plastic. It looks like a pretty good picture still. And that's... Puppy, you take a poop? Enjoy the view. Oh, the rain. Are you scared, Mom, yet?
No.
Huh? No. These look pretty good. I like them. I can handle this now. You coming? I guess I could left my phone in my pocket because it wouldn't have got wet anyway. It's too bad with that thing back there didn't have like a little bunker thing to sit underneath. Huh? That thing where the campsite was, the bench was and stuff, we first came in, the first bench. Too bad you have one of those awning things where we could just sit underneath and just watch the rain. Oh, well, oh my god, it's even focusing with the touch of my finger. That's cool. It looks... it's darker out here than it looks in the picture. There we go. Huh? Are you scared, Mom? Right now.
No, I was looking out forward.
Like this. Too bad the hook was on the top part. I can hook it out myself. It's gonna sway a little bit if I hold it like that, though.
Like a humpback.
This is so hook me. Yeah, that's fine. Huh? Yeah, there's a piece of wood right there, so that's probably about where the road is coming up on, maybe. Huh? Yes, no, maybe. It's only been 34 minutes. Not a minute. Ooh, listen to thunder. No, we still got a ways to go. Mom, we're only on our first trail, you know that, right?
Huh?
You know we still got more trails to do, right? Can you handle it in the rain?
What other trail we got here?
I don't think there's a trail, is that what we do? But there's not. It's not really a trail, but you can make a trail, I guess. I don't know, it depends how long this one goes.
Huh?
Not here, we'll have to go to the next spot.
Oh. I bet you
want to
go to another
one here. I really don't want this rain to ruin our trail today. If it just stays like this, it won't be so bad. I don't care if it downpours if we got raincoat stuff on it, it's pretty good.
Oh,
if the terrain like this, it's fine. We could walk even if it's pouring rain out because we got ponchos.
Let it downpour while we're in the car.
Yeah, or that, but... Because this would not be so bad if it got really wet. It's those other spots that have the downhill slopes and the rivers run through them, or you have to walk over it.
Yeah, the one we were on the other day.
Yeah, that was a bitch to go down when it was raining.
Yeah.
It was hard to see because of the way that it was set. This is nice because it actually has a trail mark. So you can't really get lost anyways. What are you looking at, dork? Any good? Probably not. You never look any good, doggy. Look at that view. I had to get the camera glasses. That's what I was going to buy. Chinese camera glasses. The spy glasses, whatever they call them. Cam. You wear your sunglasses or whatever. That way, I'll actually get my heights and my eyes. Whatever I'm looking, I'll definitely be looking at. Huh? Yeah, but when I'm looking forward, I actually be at the heights my eyes are, like this. So it'll actually see the trail the way I do. Instead, it'll be way down here, like this. I mean, that's not too bad. If I hold down here, it's actually better. Bad. I put back here now, though.
This trail must be pretty long.
Must be. Longer than we expected, I guess. Fair, put my wallet in there. It won't get wet. It's covered anyway now. Coming, baby. Keep coming. You're good. You're okay. Cut down wood. They do a lot of cutting down trees out here. Ain't it good state land?
Yeah.
Huh? Well, what's supposed to be a trail? It's supposed to be woodsy out here, you know? We shouldn't be seeing no cut down trees, really.
Well, they don't cut down any big ones. They might be just doing it for firewood.
They still.
This looks like they did to clear the trail.
They did clear the trail. Really clear. Yeah, because they cleared trails so much everywhere else. That's like the perfect trail through here, and they would clear all these trees for that. I don't think so. Huh? Looks like it's starting to brighten up a little bit. Oh, wait, there's no leaves on these trees. That's what it is. I knew that. I was just being a smartass.
Mm-hmm.
I remember just because of the rain. Might be a little foggy because it's in a bag, so you'll have to take it like it is. Ooh, hear that thunder? Mom, you scared? Will you put your hood down?
Yeah,
it's raining. It's raining out here still.
It gets hot in there.
I know. I don't really need it anyways. I got my hat here. I just did it for shits and giggles. That'll keep the rain out of the back of your shirts too, so.
I had to get a hat from the house. I forgot the last time.
You should buy a hat like this, Mom. I get my black hat, that little one that comes on the front. It ain't great. It'll pressure fit your head. It'll work good for keeping the water and stuff. I wanted to wear it for a cap when we're out walking. It helps keep the sweat out of your eyes too. That's why I got this one. I'm not much of a cat person, but I don't even like hats usually. I like to be camping at night like tonight. It's rainy, quiet, storming, have your tent set up. Get a tarp to put across the tree so it doesn't get your fire wet while you're sitting underneath it with your... Tie the tarp up before like four trees, and then have your fire underneath it. Huh?
Yeah, give these guys credit for marking the trail,
guys. Who? Is he?
Whoever built the trail.
Probably. Huh? Probably. Whoever lives in this area. Whoever does this area. This is a state land. That's probably who does it. It's a state, though. Maybe. I think these are all volunteers that do this, though.
Yeah.
They're all like people, organizations, or property owners and all that to do it.
Looks like somebody's been down recently. They're redoing them because they're really white.
Probably. Maybe they're checking them. Yeah, that's someone probably walks the trail like every day or like every couple of days. This is like the best trail to walk if you're going to walk on like a daily basis. You just want to walk one trail. There's like nobody out here. It's peaceful. Mom, you coming?
There's probably more people on the weekend when they come up here and party.
Yeah, you definitely have a chance to get a lot of firewood. That's the thing nice about camping too, because you can actually watch these trails at night with just a flashlight and not to worry about you see the white marks. Just follow the trail to collect your wood and go back down to your campsite. Oh yeah, I have to come out here. That's just too, huh? You ain't need a tent. All you need is like a tarp. You got a tarp, Mom? You need a tarp, you can build a tent on a tarp. Put it like a triangle. Huh? Tie it to a tree and let it just drop down the other side. Or I just put it straight across, probably. And then you can put a small one on the bottom, like off the ground, we could lay on it. Keep you off the ground. That'd actually probably be more comfortable than a sleeping bag. Or just kind of make your own hammock out of a tarp. You can even fold the tarp in half. Take a tarp, fold it in half, tie it to the trees in like four corners, make holes in the other four corners, so it's like double thick. Hook it to bungees or something. Or just do those zipped, ratchet straps, so you can tighten or loosen them. Well, if you had those straps will hold you. They can hold a lot of shit. I actually watched a video where somebody actually had their bed suspended that way in their van. By like straps. Because the way they said it, like a rig is up. Because it's like a floating bed, so he could like lift it higher or lower because he did cargo. In his van, so he had to bring his bed up out above it. If he wanted to sleep on it. 40 minutes, that's it. So we've been out here 40 minutes. Mm. That's all it says. That's not actually out here either, because we were out there playing in the water. And I think it started to fog up a little bit, so it might be a little foggy. I think. I don't care.
We walked the other way, the little way, too, but
that's what I'm saying. We walked over there, too, and that was all recorded from the time we started. You're just fucking around, checking the water out. So it's probably more like a half hour walking in here. Huh? Half hour. Yeah, half hour should be a mile, but we did stop quite a bit. But yeah, half hour is a mile, so we probably got half mile in. That's probably a 2 mile trail to get to the end, Mom. And 2 miles back, that's 4 miles, that's what we need, right? Yeah. You need a break yet?
No.
I'm not gonna stop recording for a break.
It's all friggin' flat, so it's not hard.
This is pretty nice. I love this trail. This is like a perfect trail. I wish they were all like this.
Even the other end of this, when we came up the other day, that trail down there was crappy.
Well, some of it's supposed to be. That's the whole point of hiking. People go through the rough terrains to get through them, which is nice sometimes. But this is something I wanted once in a life. Like today, I was hoping to find a trail that would like kind of like mellow out for a change. That we're not like bouncing all over the place, trying to videotape and bouncing all over to go up and down hills. This is like one of those calming trails. Just enjoy the walk.
The other trails like that aren't bad if it's not.
The other ones. Well, the other ones are good too. I'm just saying, but it's nice to have a change of pace where instead of going up and down trying to get over top of rough terrain, you can just walk a nice path and enjoy the walk. I don't know. What are you talking about? Yeah, probably. I don't know. Probably dig up trees. Whoa! What'd you hurry? She loves this path, man. Straight path. She can run right through it nicely. She must like this path too. She can run right through it nicely. She ain't got to worry about tripping over things or hitting no more fences. You liking this, Shelby? It looks like it's starting to go downhill over there. It looks like a downhill slope right there, Mom. Huh? You ready to go skating down it? It probably goes right down to the road. Is that downhill or is that just the way it looks? Oh, no, it's downhill, I think. Oh, yeah, it's downhill. Shelby's going downhill. Might not be wicked steep, though. I guess I should check the terrain of it. Huh? I should check the terrain map where it tells you what the terrain looks. Look at that tree down there. Come, baby, you're fine. Scared little rain, buddy? It's still a nice path, though. At least you're not going to trip over like a bunch of shit. Watch out, buddy. Geez, I'm going to keep kicking you because you keep getting my way. I keep bumping you in my foot. Oh, the road's right there.
Huh?
The road's right there, I think. Huh?
Where is it taking?
See, right around the corner of the road, probably. Right between those trees down there. Because there's a road over there. Where she's going down there and around the corner, I think it's going to take us to the road.
That's
Yeah, probably. You want to walk all the way down? You want me to just check down, go down real quick? If you have to hike this back up. I know it's a road. We can just turn around right now, even.
I can see the road.
I can see the road, too. Shelby, come on! That way we don't gotta hike down this hill. Huh?
If you wanna go down or what? You can go down part way so you can get a picture of
it. Well, I don't really need a picture. It don't really matter. It's only gonna be around that bend where she just went. She went down those double trees right there and turned around the corner and came back. Is that a house down there? No, I guess not. I can't tell. I'm looking at the picture. Alright, I guess we turn on, right? Huh?
I guess if we're coming up the road, then I'll turn.
Come on, Shelby. Yeah, I don't wanna hook up just to go down that little spot right there. Let's turn this joint around and let's haul ass back.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'm coming, Shelby. Mom can't make it. We gotta give her a break for a minute. Said you can't make it up the hill. Huh? Can't make it up the hill? You're not camera shy, are you, Mom?
Huh?
You're not camera shy, are you? Huh? It's too late. No. See, you keep getting away, Mom. Do not stand in her. Do not stand on the path.
Jesus. Usually I move over and you hear it coming that time.
We're at 40 minutes, 44 minutes, 45 minutes. I'm going to guess a half hour walk the whole here though. It's like 15 minutes over there just in case. So back should be. So I'm going to go with at least 4 miles or 2 miles. No, that can't be no 4. There's no way we walk 4 miles in that length of time.
Not 4 miles.
2. No, because they have, 2 miles, never mind, that's right, yeah, never mind.
Mile down, the mile back.
Yeah, plus the walking around there would be about the other 15 half hour. Actually, it'd be half hour. We didn't walk a half hour down there. So probably just over 2 miles for this one trail. I probably could use the thing out here, but I'm tired of trying to use it now. It keeps screwing up on me. There's a signal and all that. And I just killed my battery doing it. Well, it's not even working. Well, don't hurt my battery really, but I was looking out to see if there's anything on like Amazon for like tracker, just to walk for GPS. They have the GPS units for woods and stuff. I should just get one of those. It'll actually track your how far you walk too. But you can also download the map. But they're actually meant for the woods. The Garmin little handhelds. They're actually for walking in the woods. Then I can tell how far we walked. And I think they're like weatherproof and all that. I'll get one eventually. So this way you can walk in the woods and not worry about getting lost at all, probably. Huh? I didn't remember feeling so hike uphill this way, huh? I remember being so downhill on the way up.
Yeah.
Quite the steep here. Not bad, but it's still steepy feeling. It's fine though. This thing gets tired to hold. Huh? This phone gets tired to hold.
What?
I'm getting tired holding the phone. Can you break, Mom? Nope, I don't care. That's not how I roll. Huh? I got an idea. This might be screwed up. They're gonna see me do it and everything, but I don't care. If those buttons will stay there, I'll be alright. Dave, down that way? Right? Probably. I'm not gonna mess around taking the coat off, though. No point. Huh? I'm not gonna bother taking the raincoat off, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm saying.
Almost a truck now. Like this. I can put it like this. Oh no, I still got the Ziploc bag, the bag on it. I just got smart and did it this way. I can do it. See, I was gonna do it all the time. Just keep this bag for that reason, man. Isn't that cool? Hmm? Huh?
I got one of
those
bags.
What do you mean?
I got one of those houses too, so if you need it for something else.
You can put yourself? You can throw your cell phone stuff in. You can put the poncho back in it too. Ready?
Yeah, you can't usually pull them to the console.
I can. I can kind of fold. You can just fold it in the things, fold the thing in half, put the things down, roll it up and stuff it in there.
Yeah, but I mean, not in the bag.
Yeah, you can. You can get it in the bag. I can get it back. Oh, I'll get it back in the bag.
Okay.
Huh? What, the ponchos?
Yeah.
Probably. I don't know how this footage is going to turn out. I'm just kind of... I don't know if it's still going. It should be. It's just stuck. I don't even care if it's an upward angle because this is the opposite way. So I kind of want to get a better view of like the whole area. So, but I can't see a damn thing like that.
No, I thought you
I know. I want to see. I don't want it straight ahead of me on the ground. That was boring. I want to pass straight ahead of me. Huh?
But then my hair spoke wet and I had to
pack them. Whoa. Mom, the trail's gone. Trail disappeared. That was it for rain. See, you wanted to cool down, Mom. This is perfect temperature now to walk.
Yeah,
not muggy yet. No, it's gonna rain more, so probably gonna stay cool for a while. Ouch, that hurt my feet. I'm getting some hiking boots. They got some ones at Walmart for like what, $25, $40. The one I used to get for work all the time. They actually last a long time. They actually work better than the expensive ones. More comfortable. I might get a pair of those when I do them on the first. Just for hiking and stuff. Well, all the time. That way you're not gonna, cause this stuff gets stuck in like even mud, even though you got tight shoes tight. It's a sneaker, it'll try to pull it off. That hiking bike will have better grip on the bottom anyway, so it'll have better traction for hiking. Either sneakers, they're not meant for hikes. They're meant for walking on the road or sidewalk, not
on
I didn't say steel toe.
Yeah?
I didn't say steel toe.
No, I had one Timmy got me.
Oh, yeah, I don't do steel toe. I get the steel shank on the bottom of the sole sometimes when I was working, but that's the one they used to get. So I like the steel shank.
Yeah, for me after I moved up there because I didn't have any boots. Oh, look at that thing. What is that?
Huh?
That's kind of cool.
Pipe.
Huh?
What's next to it? That piece of wood looks like a white mark on it.
This?
What is that? Well, you just touched it. What is that?
This thing?
No, that one right there is mostly tree bark. It's moss. That's what are you doing, Mom? It's moss.
It's
moss, Mom. Really, it's grass.
Look at that.
Okay, one of the pieces of wood is a
That hole in it?
It looks like that little white mark on it. I thought it was something else.
Oh.
All right, let's go. Keep walking. Chubby coming. Uh-oh, time to go through the tunnel. What?
Some green things put on them.
What, those moss things?
Yeah.
Turn out to be moss.
Huh?
They're moss, we'll see.
I know, but it probably looks kind of cool playing along the side of the house.
I guess, not, but... All the time you see moths, they never get that really that big of them. Just like, they just grow in clumps. Probably your whole yard would be filled with moss. Your whole side of your house would be slimy and green. That way in the summertime you can just wet it and be a slip and slide. Use it for a slip and slide. You only have to put a slip and slide down, just use those. Huh?
Yeah.
Sometimes you can step on them when they're wet, they're fucking slippery shit. Usually, that almost looks like a stick stuck in the ground. Either some, or it broke off. I thought it looked like a shave, but it's not. It broke.
I saw it
sitting there. I just didn't. The other side, it's broken. It looks like, from back there, it looks like it's almost someone stuck in the ground. I knew it wasn't, but. All right, Christmas tree, Mom?
Huh?
Now you know where to come for a Christmas tree next year. That's a good sized Christmas tree. Charlie Brown style, kind of, but it will work. I'll be back this winter for you, Charlie Brown. Oh, there's a real Charlie Brown tree.
There you go.
The next Charlie Brown tree. Can't really see in the camera, though.
My wood.
I'm too close to it, huh? That's zoomed in. Shouldn't be zoomed in. Shouldn't be. No. Should be. That'll be woods the whole time. Oh, well, I don't do shit, right? It's more hard to... Shelby!
Yeah.
I don't decorate anyways. It's a waste of time.
All the trees will cover up the house.
Mom, I'm going to have one. Oh, I'll take the poncho off first because I can't get the backpack off without the poncho on.
No, you can. Oh, no, you got to see the kit. I think it's hung over you.
Oh, yeah. I could just pull my sleeve back in and take it off, but.
That's another time I don't drink tea, I have to get pee in the
laundry. Oh, I got my glasses by doing that, damn it. Are you still yapping?
Yep.
Huh? I know, why don't you just get some depends?
I'm gonna.
For old people.
I'm gonna.
Might as well.
I'll pee in them and throw them away.
I made it that far without saying you had to pee. You know how many pee before we even get into the woods? I say you have to pee just like we're getting in the woods. We're barely walking into it. Oh, here comes the rain. I don't know how. I make sure I double pee before I leave. Even if I don't feel like I have to, I go there and pee. And I trickle a bit. And I can hold it for a couple hours anyways. I don't care. I felt the pull. It'll come off there. It's coming off. She's got a piece of string around her toenail. It won't come off.
Huh?
She got a piece of string on her toenail. I can't get off. From the bed, like the...
That's where you
can
flip her nail.
Well, it was wrapped around her fingernail, her nail. I took it. It was like, I thought maybe because the loop on the top was holding it in place because it was like, if it gets fatter, the nail does. So I finally got the top part of it off. So it's not looped around anymore. It's just underneath it. And it's stuck like our knees. So I must be, there must be a slip.
Here,
it must be, oh no, it's string. I know it's blue string. It's the stuff that's on the bed. It was a big wad of it. It's long. It's wicked long. I was actually going to trim it just to get it down a little bit. I figure out here maybe it'll come off because she's walking in the wetness and the way she digs around and plays around all the time. Jumps in the water. Are we going to shoot for another trail? Are you pooped out already?
Am I pooped out?
Do you bring your pills?
Yeah.
It's up to you, I don't care. I can keep walking, but if you can't walk, don't walk if you don't want to.
We don't have
I don't even know where to go, though. Is there another trail across this one?
Mm-hmm.
There has to be somewhere. Huh?
It's only like...
Because if you walk across here, it takes you out of the campsite.
A couple of miles, not so bad.
No.
Be.
Yeah, so I'm saying like a couple... You know, yeah, but you can still walk a mile in and walk a mile out. Like yesterday, we walked the other way, we should have kept walking that way. To see if we get to the spot we lost yesterday, remember?
Yeah.
I mean, we could go this way and just go straight, instead of turning to the car. Unless you don't want
to
go because of the rain, it's gloomy weather.
Where we went the other
day? Or you want to break and just go back to the car, huh?
So if we get up here and we turn to the left, we'll try to find the trail that came up the other day?
Yeah, that was rough terrain though, wasn't it? Up
and
to that point.
The one you were talking about just now?
Yeah, that wasn't that rough a train. It had like logs and stuff down.
Yeah, that, no, that's when we had the rocks and the trees and stuff. That's when we got lost. Keep walking over the
what? Yesterday?
Yesterday?
No, I mean day before. I always call it yesterday because it's always the day before the last walk we took.
Yeah. We went in that Cooper so well, and that's the one where we had to go in the.
And we got lost, yeah. How come it's so nice on this end of it, but not that end?
Because it's a state land, that's part of the property.
That could be why the people down there didn't really care too much. So I guess probably shouldn't go that way then. We'll just consider that one done. It's not that we already walked it because it comes up to this point. And we only came, we weren't that far. We wouldn't have been that far from that this walkway. Actually, we could have just walked down this trail. That doesn't make any sense though. Because that said you had to turn off to get to the campsite, which it would have had to. If you walked down this trail, you would have turned off into the campsite.
Yeah.
So we would have been almost to that sign if we would have came through that little tunnel area. So if you don't... Either we can walk down, you can check it out, see if we can get down so far. And if it looks like it starts getting bad, we can turn and come back. Like if it's like too much bad woods or... Well, weather, I don't really care as long as the woods aren't so bad. We can check the terrain out on this end of it. Because we might even make it to that log sooner than we think. Huh? We might actually make it to that log we were at yesterday, the other day... Sooner than we think.
Because
we had to walk back a little ways.
But
I look, it was only a couple miles, so if we walk that way. Look at
it.
Zoom, zoom.
That means that's got to be a mile that way. Half a mile in or so, we could be able to.
I should have brought hot dogs, Mom.
Huh?
Should have brought some stuff to barbecue out here.
Yeah.
Because that guy had a barbecue, had a snack, and then went to our next trail. Huh? I'm going to get one of those backpacks, those hiking backpacks. We can put the tent on top and all that. Because I could walk here. This ain't really that far from the house. I could huff it up on my... Hook my it's not that far from me. It's not that far. No, it didn't take that long to get here. I could walk 15 miles.
You'd get lost.
How am I going to get lost with a GPS?
Oh.
It's not 15 miles from the house here. To the entrance of this park? No, it's not. There's no way. It didn't even take that long to get here. I could walk that anyways. I really had to put a backpack on, walk up. Because I only got to go to the campsite. I'm not going all the way in the woods. Actually, couldn't even get lost in these woods because they're so marked so well. If you don't see the white marks, see the trails. They probably marked these ones better because they're dense woods. Actually, they're not even that dense. Really? I guess they are, I guess. Because if you were to walk across there, you'd probably end up still in woods somewhere for miles. It's only there and there they don't have the woods. I only have to call Shelby. She's just staying up this time. There's really no for her to run off. Huh? Except on the trail. You need a break yet? I might go get a drink.
Huh?
Need a drink or anything? Where do I get it now? Huh? I don't really need one. I'd figure out my fault.
No.
I thought I should have been smart. Wore a real shirt. Some tank top. I was going to wear it.
Putting your back in there?
Huh? You got a tank top. Yours in yet?
Yeah.
Slowly but surely. Can't get it in. Are you touching it?
Mm.
Huh? You got it? I kind of do, yeah, but you keep touching it, so.
I wasn't touching it.
You're making me nervous being behind me while I'm doing it. I should have turned this way and did it. I would have been fine. I lost the dog. Okay, the dog lost me because I'm not lost, so I'm good. Shelby, coming? She's probably out in the water. Oh, there she is. I thought she was there waiting at the pond for us, huh? Shelby, coming? Look how she stands up, I think, looking over there like there's something going on, huh? Check it out. Come here, baby, come here. Good girl. I'm gonna tighten this up a little bit. Not much, just a little bit. Watch out for the pull. There you go. Hold on, baby, hold on. Good, come back, too. You're doing really good at that. Hey, come on, baby. I'm not gonna eat up yet. She didn't want to hang down so low. I almost put the other one on her, because I'm worried about that thing catching on something. That big loop hanging down like that. Out here, I could probably use that and the other one are reflectable, too. So I might start using that one for out here, and when we're like there, just because she usually doesn't. She's not on a leash out here. She's not usually on a leash out here. So I could use that one out here because reflective. It'll be people will see it better. and we'll be able to spot her better. And we won't have to worry about catching anything really. Because all they have those two little loops on top that are close to her back, on her back. Yeah. This one's got the, that might be less likely to catch on something. This one's got the thing that dangles down because it's a pull, it's got the pull string. What are you talking about? Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. I ain't gonna fuck about that. I can't really loop her or anything. I mean, I took it out of something or. And I could probably put like, a little clip thing and clip it on one clip, leave a clip on it. Leave a clip on it so I can just pull it back and collect. But either way, if she like walks, goes in the pool or in the water and there's like a stick sticking up and she catches on the corner of it and it happens to catch underneath her neck and hold on to her. Or she jumps into the water and catches it as she's going down. Problem is, that one's easier to hold. Why actually, that one probably easier to hold, huh?
The one we went yesterday, the day before, one that had all the barbed
wire. Yesterday was barbed wire. Yeah. Or the other day, yeah, whatever. Yeah. That had the barbed wire. Because yeah. That probably wasn't. She got brutal on that thing. She got a few scratches on her arm. She got the sword on the front of her chest.
Yeah, she ran right in.
It looked redder this morning than it did last night. It didn't look that bad. I took a picture of it. I looked even closer this morning. It was a little lighter outside because I wasn't like
that.
She didn't yelp or anything though. It all did scratch. It didn't like deep cuts. It just scratches. It almost was like pricker bush scratches. You kidding me? Those prickers out in the wood are in the next door house. Or prickers, the bush, the berries, whatever. And they got. She always grabs a piece of. She pulls them out of there to get the branches to them. I can't even pick them up because they're so pricky half time. I try to pick them up lightly so I can throw them forward sometimes. She'll walk right into those things. So half those scratches maybe from that. Hey puppy.
We didn't even hit the campsite.
Puppy. Huh? We're almost there. I think we passed it, Ma. Huh? I think we passed it. Huh? Were you paying attention?
No.
Being it's on this side of us?
It's on either side of
it. Well, you can pretty much tell where the campsite is. You can see the campsite, I think. We'll know when we get up here if we go too far or not. It's an hour and 2 minutes. You said you've been screwing around most of the time, Ma. We still got a good 15 minutes to walk out here, Ma. To where the campsite is. Because we only walked around out there like 15, 20 minutes. And we're only an hour in. So we have to tack on that 15 minutes. There's a sign right there. Huh? Campsite sign. Huh? Sign right there, the campsite. Well, the white tag saying it's supposed to be bus for which way the campsites are. This is hurting my freaking straps. They're digging right into my. Okay, it don't matter now, we're almost back. Are we going straight or are we going that way?
Mm-hmm.
Not really helpful. Not very helpful. Tired out? You want to be done? Huh?
First I knew how far that was in there.
Where?
That one.
It's not so much about how far is it in. I want to know that it's actually got good markings like that just one did. If it had a trail like when we just walked down, we could walk as far as the trail stops. Because there's no more trail left.
That's the one that we have to go to make up where we went the other day.
Yeah, and it starts fucking up with a rough trail. I wonder if there's a trail like this all the way to a certain point, we can turn around and get to the end of this and turn back.
Oh,
if you're tired down now, we can go back down and go to the campsite. And you can take a break anywhere. We could walk back down the campsite, take a break at the thing down there, and come back up this way. Huh? Why? What? You come back up to the sign. Go back to the campsite. Go along right down there. Eat your tips and all that. Sit at the table. Come back up through here and walk this way. All right, let's go this way for a little bit. We won't even go very far. That looks like it's going to start going downhill though, Ma.
Huh?
That looks like it's going to start going downhill a little bit there. I can't tell. I still see markings, so. I think let's go around this. I think it's going on this curb though. Oh, bumping up there. She's going that way. It's kind of like a trail here. Ooh, kind of spooky. That looks like it's got a nice mark too, still too. So someone must have did these ones too. Probably up to that. Only that where that property is. It's not. Are you coming?
We're in the state land, so.
Yeah, that's probably why it's so good. And there's kind of a path here. It almost like something. Just someone just drives something along to hit to like mark the trail, just to kind of like clear it up a little bit. They probably just grab something, just run around the ground, kind of like leave a mark just in case. See, at least you can find like the tire track, almost like a bicycle track. Another good camp spot right here if you really want to set up for camp. Huh? Actually, you're not supposed to do it on the campsite, on the walk site. You're not supposed to do it on the walking trail itself. You can do it off the walking trail though. Like if you want to walk back that way so far, you can. Or I think it was, I can't remember what it said, like a tenth of a mile or something like that. You can't be within so many feet or something like that of the trail. Probably because you don't want people seeing you where your campsite is from the trail. There's a pretty good trail here still, Ma. So far, so good. We might even come up to that log soon. Well, no, it's a big-ass log, I think. Hopefully, that's where the property line stops, like right there. That log would have been. He just went down that hill right there. Huh? Tell you that, Ma? You need a break? Huh? There's a log right there. Looks like she went down underneath it. You need a break?
One of the ones we did the other day. You can sit on the log.
Huh? I know, you need a break, I said? Oh, that's a tipped over tree. Huh? That looks familiar.
Yeah, didn't we go right there? Did you ask him?
There is no way we made it this far and didn't we could have just walked a little bit farther.
We didn't know how far we were, though.
We were actually supposed to be up farther, though. Like right there. Because when we turned around, that can't be the same tree, no way. We turned around and said, no, we'll turn around. I said, wait a minute, I don't remember that tree. Wait a minute. That can't be the tree though, because it was on the other side, I think, and I would have been facing this direction of it when I came back, I saw it. That's not the same tree. Huh? You ready to give up, Mom?
Huh?
Are you ready to give up yet? Are you ready to give up yet? I know, I see the line still. Still a pretty good trail, too. Take a break. We can sit somewhere and just sit for a while.
Well, I wouldn't
sit for a while. Spend hours so you can take a break, get some snacks if you want, or...
Wait, this is where we went, because you said something about that looks like somebody built that thing.
Huh?
Isn't that thing you look like somebody looks like
it? It does look like it.
Huh?
It does. I bet that's why I didn't see it. No, yeah, because I walked back this way, I saw that one. No, that can't be right, because we turned around and came back. Alright, it might be. Maybe we were here. These are really nice markings, though.
We got lost, actually.
Not up here we didn't, though.
No.
Once we got back on the trail, we went back the other way, though. That wasn't the last trail, that was the one before that, I think.
No, it was the last Cooper School Road when we came in last. Yeah,
we did the Cooper one last time too.
Huh?
We did the Cooper one last time too.
No, we didn't.
Because look, that looks like the road right there, remember? Huh?
We did Cooper School Road, it's the one we did day before yesterday.
Yeah, remember with the roads over there, the property?
And huh? We stopped here and you said this would take us to that Casey Road.
Oh, it looks like a property or something over there. Yard. Well, let's go this way a little bit. Up that double sign. Well, we can go back to London now. We can go sit at the table back there, sit for a while. Or we can just go to the car, but geez, that's a rough train. Oh, there is a street right there.
Huh?
A car just passed.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep.
You mean we're that close to the spot we didn't finish out the walk?
Yep.
That's terrible.
No, because we got turned away and we went
the
that
problem
way.
Is.
We went that way and we got turned off trail because we were near the road.
We were not far from. This is a short path, actually.
Because remember the guy was moaning, we could hear them guys talking over there, and we're like, well, that's not the road, that's freaking nice.
This
top.
Is definitely, yeah, because there's a road right there. I just saw that car go by.
And you're like, we shouldn't be over here. Remember, we had to come out.
Because we were going to walk across here and go to this property, but.
Yep, we were going to see that, and we came back down and got ourselves down lower and back on the front.
Look for a shoe print. Look for shit prints. I mean, dog prints.
Why? Shelby? Right there.
I know where Shelby is. I was just saying, but I don't know if I see poop. It was Shelby's poop because nobody else was on here.
Yeah, but the rain's been.
All right, so you want to turn around and go back?
Well, there's not much point in going farther if we're going to come right back up where we are, is it?
No, not really.
If you want to go a little farther, no matter.
Not really, but... No, I don't care, but I'm just saying, I'm just trying to see. This has to be it.
Yeah, because we parked...
Is that marked out freaking...
Remember I parked on Cooper School Road or whatever it was because you said that...
These look awful, awful new.
I wonder if this is like the landlord gets me or the guy gets me.
It's not the one, though. That marking was one that was wiped out or that was discolored. There's one down there. This is the new markings.
So they must have went around yesterday or something.
No, they're the ones we saw. They looked like someone's new marking, weren't they? We saw a new marking somewhere. Wow, that's cool. There's that log right there, Mom.
Huh?
I think that log's right there across the thing.
Yep, that's it.
That's the log we walked to, huh?
Yep.
And we came across and got tired looking.
Because
that was worn off.
We started going cock-eyed.
I think I remember the worn off thing and the log across the
we
I can't believe that's all we would have had to do is go this way, just keep following a little bit longer. We've been out. This is like literally right to the end of the road. Because there's a property. Yep. Alright, let's see if I can go back, I guess.
That's wild.
Let's go back. That was pretty easy. Well, at least we covered it. We could have made that whole trip no problem, huh? Kelby, come on! She'll be coming eventually. Come on! Here she comes! Zoom! You know, you could cut across the field. She could have just cut across the field. It's funny, she followed the trail all the way around instead of just cutting across. I know, it's funny though, because she could still see it. She usually just cuts across, like, you think she was cut across to get to us. But nope, she follows all the way around the trees. Just like we would. He don't run, he wobbles. He waddles the whole way. Yo, bloop, bloop, bloop. Shelby, remember that tree, buddy? Remember that tree?
Hey, it smells familiar out here. Mm-hmm. Yep, I think I was out here.
She's looking around like, yep, I remember this area.
I don't know, you said right there.
I remember that. I look like someone caged up.
Because
then I remember turning this way, and I said, wait a minute, where the hell did that come from?
That one looks like somebody actually did.
Huh?
Dug
a hole in.
And they packed their food and stuff and lay there?
It's a broke off tree. Their food there?
Oh my god.
You could do that though. It looks like someone put a piece of wood there. Because you could put something right across top that to keep you dry.
Yeah, and then put your food in there and lay out here.
Well, that too, but that's like just the thing. But you guys just lay there and just sit there. It looks like someone put that in the ground. That's what's supposed to be like that.
Yeah.
That'd be a good spot to cover it up though, if you want to cover up. You even put a bag across there just to cover it for rain, huh? Well, I can use that stick to beat things, the animals away from you. Uh-huh. Well.
No, I mean, actually,
so you technically could hide out here.
Huh?
So you could technically, That's funny. It just felt longer because we walked the other trail just before it. So it felt like we were walking forever. Which we really weren't, so we walked about. What do you mean walk 2 miles? Just now?
No, the other day.
We walked the first trail though. Oh, this trail, yeah, we walked a mile up and a mile back.
Yeah.
And this trail alone is 2 miles. So we walked a mile of it and walked back, it's 2 miles. We walked this end a mile and a mile back, it's 2 miles. So technically, we would have been 4 miles if we would have walked all the end and back, it would have been 4 miles anyways. So that's right. Now we still have to go down to the campsite though. By the way, it looked like. Ouch. Damn, I keep stepping on that today. Are we there yet, Shelby?
We could actually truck something where we ended going that way, like something where we didn't know what it was.
We did the tree.
Yeah, I know, but I mean just
a... Well, normal time you could do that, like a piece of, even a twig just stick in the ground next to another tree, or where a marker is, like underneath it, so you know that that was where you put your... If you got to that point, you're the only one's going to be sticking like a twig underneath where the marker line is. You even could just two of them, like two or three next to each other. You know you put those three twigs there? I'm gonna start bringing a zip tie so we get to the spot one and we stop the thing. We'll just put a zip tie around and zip it. Either around the branch where the white marker is already, or right around the tree itself. Like here we could have put a zip tie. We know we came this far. Well, not now, but I mean, back there we could have done that. That we knew because of the log though. In most trails, we should be able to walk the whole length up and back. But if not, we could even use like a marker. A highlighter marker, just mark it. You just gotta be careful, you don't wanna fuck people up on the path.
Yeah, I know. Just put it on the side or one, a tree that isn't marked or something.
Just get, carry some strings, you can pull around the tree and tie it.
Yeah.
At the last marker you stopped at. And then when you come back up and meet to that point, you can cut the string off or just leave it. It ain't gonna hurt to leave it because people just know that the marker goes with the... Whew, time to go camping. Time to call the night, Shelby. Pitch a tent before it gets too much darker. Looks like it's getting nightfall. That's what I said. You could use it for cover. Just pull over your head and cover up like this. Yeah, you could actually use it for tents too if you really want to. I have bags in the thing, like the regular 13-gallon bags. I would just tie them together and make like a cover to sit underneath so I don't get soaked wet. Camping this way. Follow the blue marks. Where Shelby is, yeah. She always knows where to go, don't you, Shelby? Whoa, what's your hurry? No, I can't believe how much ambition you got, huh?
You have to get back to the
She didn't go jump in the water. That's why she didn't go wait for us there. Probably too, she's, that's too far though for her. She won't stay that far away from us. Right, Shelby, baby?
Oh no, the campsite's not that far out, is it?
I know, but she's not gonna stay that far away from us. The water is okay, you still gotta go through two campsites until you get to the water, before you get to the water. You gotta get the campsite with the one. Man, I really wanna come out here and camp. Stump there. Just pay attention to where you're walking.
We still recording?
Yep. Hi. Want me to record you, Tripper? Yeah. Huh?
No, I didn't
know. Nah, I'm just gonna record. I record the whole thing.
I didn't know if you said wrong.
There's a fast forward button. There's a fast forward rewind button. People want to skip. If you're gonna watch the walk, you gotta watch the whole thing, start to finish. I see a lot of them like 15, 20 minutes. That doesn't really tell me. You only get 6 sections of the trail. I'm walking the whole trail. So if they miss it the first time around on the first half of the show, they might see this on the first part of the video. They get, when they see it on the way back through, they might see something they missed the first time. See? Clever like that. Huh? Neither were the people on the video the first time. We don't remember them walking over the water the first time.
Did you go
there? That way if we get lost on the way back, people like in the video like, man, go that way, go that way. Yeah, we did. How do you not remember?
Oh, that's right, because we couldn't find enough sign that was right there.
I don't remember how to step so high, though. Came down this tree and walked over it. See, you can step over here.
Looks like somebody got some stuff.
I think it fell over while we were out walking, Mom. Huh? I think it fell over while we were gone. Not really. I thought that's where the path stopped. I thought that's where the path turned off, maybe. Remember we had a couple across? I said, oh, there's a tree across there. Maybe they did it on purpose to block the track. Remember that part?
What?
Remember I said maybe they did that on purpose to block the track? Because yeah. It was supposed to go that way?
Look, it looks like something's up there too.
Where?
You make them lean to it just like taking.
What you talking about? Oh, well, teepee. Yeah. You can make your own little teepee out here. Grab a bunch of these long logs and just put them up in teepee shape.
Yeah.
Just to have some cover. Put the plastic bag over top of that to cover or wrap around it just to, for extra.
Just have them heated.
That's what I do. You wouldn't need them.
The leaf bag, the garbage.
Yeah, you wouldn't need them though. I'm just saying you could even use like the 13 gallon just to cover a little bit. If you just wanted a little bit. Actually, you could even use that for the doorway. Where the doorway is, you could cover it with a plastic bag. 13 gallon one even, just for the cover to block it. I know that. I'm saying you could roll up tarp. That's what I figured. I just roll up tarp and keep it with me just for like putting over like a little shelter if it gets bad out here or something. Because it's either in carry than a tent. And you can set it up as a tent. I just put it straight out low enough. Get one of the big ones, you can tie like a big X section. You can have a campfire underneath it, you could be laying underneath it at the same time. Carry a little hammock with you, something. I just carry a hammock. Huh? They have those stretchy ones, they put in like vans and stuff like that. They're actually meant for like you can lay in them, they're like short ones. You could just wrap all those up and carry it with you. That'd be so much lighter to carry a tent, pitch a tent and all that. And an air mattress. Lay right in the hammock. Come, Mom. We're almost there, man. Maybe I start wearing this too. Maybe I start putting this on first, then the vest over this, and then just wear it like this every day.
Why?
That way if we ever get caught in the rain, I'm already prepared. Uh-huh. I said my backpack will get wet, but I was gonna put a garbage bag in the backpack. Or I put the bottle of water in the bag, but I was gonna put the food in the bag, like the chips in separate bags, like it'd leave in the bag just so the thing got wet, it would keep the bag. Because I was going to line the garbage bag with it. I figured, screw it, I'll just wait until if it starts raining and we need to, I'll just take them out and put them in a bag and put it back in the backpack. And then put them back in the backpack if it started raining. But being I got the ponchos, I figured we just cover it with a poncho too. Or I could just cover the bag with, I could just use the bag to cover the backpack. Punch holes in the bag so I can put my arm through the to hold the bag on the. I think, Shelby, you at the water already?
I
know that. She's probably at the water. She's already playing in the water. I don't know why it's raining out here. Whew. Yeah, at least it's not bad.
Come on, babe. Come on. Come on.
Oh, you gonna stop running when I do that? What the hell? I was hoping you would charge me. Go jump in the water. Where's the water? Go on. You thirsty, baby? You want a treat?
Yeah, I want a treat.
Yeah. How about the beef ones? A big bag of them, like? I spent $30 at the store. Like, wait, what did I buy? That's what I said. I'm like, wait, what did I buy $30 worth of stuff? But those treats are kind of expensive, but they're bigger bags. That wig expensive. Thought they were like $2, but here they're $4 or something, like $3, but they're the bigger bag with the, oh, damn it. That hurts. That's the thing that bought my foot. That's why I hate wearing the sneakers. They go away if I don't wear the sneakers. These sneakers must just suck. Huh? I have to walk walking these sneakers so long they give me like the thing on the, huh? Who, you? Yeah, right there.
That's not the one on the chair, though.
The bench. Mom, sit down and see if it's hold us. Huh? I don't get my ass wet. Actually, it won't because the tarp covers that, too. Nope, I got it right here. That's because I'm up here like this, but not here, it ain't. I can put it over my camera if I'm here. I'm on. Mom, smell that? Smell that?
Yeah.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
You smell wood burning?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was just my imagination. Is it ghost out here? Like, I guess I can put my wall back in my pocket because for two reasons. One is. Really? Campfire, maybe? Crack! Ass getting wet? I know, I'm being smart. Mom sitting on the job like usual. Mom sitting on the walk like usual. Huh? I'm gonna take a picture like that. Got it?
What?
Take a picture where you're sitting in the chair. Huh? Alright, I'm gonna stop the video because we're already to the end of the trail. If you can see, we're at this fire pit, and the trail's right down there where the road is. I don't know if you can see it down there, but we're gonna start the video.